It's the beginning of day one. It's roughly about 6 o'clock in the morning. Clearly it's still the middle of the night because the sun isn't even up yet, which is just awesome. Don't know what I'm doing up this early, but, you know, it's going to be exciting. It's the first day. So here's our setup with the van. It's an awesome little thunderstorm that we've got going. There's luggage as I was kind of expecting for this, because it's like 14 days that we're going to be gone. Let's back up and move to California. She's got lots of friends out there. It's kind of messy right now, but there's our setup in here. And why this is awesome is that underneath those, if you've ever slept on our couches, that's the couch cushions. So that's going to be pretty awesome. I'm tired of taking it slow, so tired, but I'm not sleeping. I'm wired, about to pick up my board, cause we're all headed out for the weekend. Let's pack up and move to California, hop on board before we get older, raise your hand and shout. Here in Grand Island, Nebraska, it's been kind of boring so far, just got done driving for my first hour on the road. It's roughly 1 o'clock, it's time for lunch. We're here at Wendy's. So, you know, refuel myself and the van. Probably be to Denver by about 7 or 8 o'clock tonight.
She's got lots of friends out there. We'll never get bored, cause we can go boarding. Let's let the sunshine take us big. Let's back up and move to California. She's got lots of friends out there. We'll never get bored, cause we can go boarding.
So we're at the end of day one. Made it to Denver finally. Very, very eventful day. Lots of sitting in the van. Stuff. Hotel's kind of off, but it's only like 8:45 in Denver, and I'm actually tired, so this is kind of weird.